Young Sasuke. Looks like a friendly group of gentlemen I trust with them with my daughter.
Come on.
Sure, this is the People versus Abra Cadabra. I'm going to be reading the comments under the Undead remix video. Cameron Griffith. This makes me want to start a riot outside Scotland Yard. I shouldn't have even read that one, fam. That is dangerous, brother. Celtic.AP3X. Headie One got a song with Drake, so he's too bougie for the lineup. That is ruthless. Where did they come up with that one from? Double E Gamer. Don't know who the fuck is Y Bro in my recommended. I did listen to the song though, it's alright, but didn't understand half the things he said. He sung that kind of roots though, suck your mum. TGA Beats. I swear drill slaps harder when you got a deep voice. Come on. Patrick G. Offbeat ain't just running Tottenham anymore. They're running this drill game. For real, for real. Sarchi. Offbeat squad depth can rival Man City's. That is funny. AK Marv, songs and flow starting to sound the same. I don't really take to them with things. I don't really give a shit, to be honest. This one's from Pyramid, says, best UK rapper in my opinion. Such a unique voice. Love, bro. Come on. Anonymous person. Why does Abra's voice sound like he eats tarmac? I don't know, it's deep in it. I don't know where they get these ones from, bro. They ain't never heard a deep voice before. Tahan Omoyo. Abracadabra tells his heart when to beat. That's some alien thing, man. Ablad. When Abra's phone rings at the cinema, they pause the film and wait for him to finish his call. Like, they give him some mad privileges, you know. Y1. If Abra wants to play GTA, he goes outside for a walk. That is funny. I play GTA still. That's a ruthless one. So I don't play GTA outside. Not in real life, man. Akshay Kumar. Abra got shot, don't worry, the bullets is fine. God forbid. Shot. That's mad. I can't even say this person's name. This song makes me want to get in a fight at school. Nah, brother. Don't put that on me. 46 years of age listening to this Paul Evans. Go on. 46. That's mad. It wasn't me. Abra uses helium just to sound like a normal person. What the hell? Martin Luther, Pop Smoke, therefore got inspired by this guy. I don't think so, but we got Pop Smoke anyway. Are you skunt? RV should have fully blown by now. Kiss My Teeth, he's too underrated. Trust me. All the men should have blown. He's coming back. He's got a few things in the pipeline, so he's going to drop them. Young Sasuke. Looks like a friendly group of gentlemen I trust with them with my daughter.
Come on.
Ahmed Hassan. OFB got some healthy youth academy going on. Dortmund in the music scene. That's why you got a youth academy. That's funny. Juicy Magic TV. This song makes me want to slap my boss and issue him a sack letter. They're proper violent. I think it's just the same, man. They're capping, bro. I don't think music can make you want to do silly things like that. Remember Me. The smoke alarm silenced itself when Abra sparked a spliff. I wish it done that with the time, man. Daniel James, he asked Abra to become serious about music again and he has delivered this year, no cap. I didn't care about it like that. I care now, innit? I know I'm wrong, but Abra probably gave his dad the puberty talk. Come on. Yeah, I think I'm proper old still. This is Noisey, the People versus Abra Cadabra. Thank you for the good comments and that. Appreciate it. The bad ones, hope I change your mind soon and that. But yeah, big up.